Happy Friday and welcome to Concert Friday. Today, you are the DJs, for it is our listener request episode. I figure I better keep playing all these fantastic songs that you're sending in, or you'll be like, well, Liz is asking us to send in requests, and yet she never plays my song. What's up with that? So I am playing two today, and I promise I will get to all of them. Our first selection is submitted by Lee, a parishioner at St. Maria Goretti Parish in Westfield, Indiana. The song is titled At Your Gate, written and performed by Catholic recording artist Mike Mangione, and he played the song at her church. I enjoyed the song so much that I put it in my personal playlist. Let's take a listen.
Come out, come out, come meet me. I've been poisoned, I've been used, and now I'm standing at your gate, and I am hanging on your gate, and I'll be standing at your gate. In my days I ruled deception, I was king, I had control, but I deceived all those I hold, and they flamed in the gold, and now I'm standing at your gate. And oh, they were bleeding out your side, while I was blinding on my eyes. Yeah. And when I left, I had direction, I had protection, I was free, but they do not compromise. They did not compromise, and now I'm standing at your gate. You take me in, and we are born where we begin, and this fever burns within. Yeah, 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 yeah. And there's a song of songs you're singing, and I've been bleeding at the line, how I want to harmonize. I need to harmonize, and I'll be singing in your
gate. Oh,
If you like the vibe of this song, there will be a link to Mike's website in the show notes. He has curated a Word Made Flesh playlist that ponders the human mystery, who am I, what am I, and where am I going? I ask these questions on the daily, Prayer Family, and honestly, through prayer and fasting this Lenten season, I am getting answers. The next song by Twyla Perry, a Christian singer, was submitted by our Prayer Family member, Alison, who first heard the song at a mass she attended in Lake Charles, Louisiana. A group of five young people with a guitar sang the song as she walked up for communion, and she felt an instant connection. How beautiful. And that is the name of the song. Have a blessed weekend, everyone. Join us tomorrow right here for Marian Saturday with the wonderful Lauren.
How beautiful.
With his love.